So guys, I've officially changed the font on my new website. This happened because I thought Times New Roman looked boring and it was just the default font used. I thought that this would look kind of weird for a website, and as a result I changed it to Arial, which looked better, and I chose that for my website.